We're back at. Shut up, nerd. We're back, everybody, at some Dead Island 2, and we're gonna meet up with our homies in Bel Air.
You have
no mailman here.
Life is to be cherished.
Hi.
Not thrown away
it's
like
just
spoiled
me,
meat.
Ames.
Oh, she's upstairs. Emma, I missed you. Oh, you're not.
Hey, Andrea, I made it.
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
No chores today?
No, I burnt my mop. It was that to shove it up a certain gulo.
I'm glad we're friends now, Andrea.
I must confess, I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
Well, technically, that's assault, but I can't think of a single witness who could back up their story.
Ah, Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her. But perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
Good can come from all this.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam she can start again.
A second chance. The most valuable thing in the world.
Let's go.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know.
Doesn't surprise me. I can tell she loves you.
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
Or a glimpse of the new one, maybe. Where are they, anyway?
Ah, you only just missed them. After my chancla... they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers.
Ah.
Emma Jones. In the sewers.
Oh, she has no idea what's coming, trust me.
Well, may God watch over you all.
Let's go.
Happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thank you. Good luck and God bless.
Didn't need all that. Let's steal all your stuff first, though, okay? All right. Woo! Who's this? Mentor of the year. They buried his ass. Oh, and a puppy. They married nice to the dog. Guess we knew out what they thought of him then.
Huh? Ames, come in, Emma Jaunt. Sam? Anybody?
What the hell's that noise? Like a big old plate flying over or something. What's that?
A few for me, huh, Sam?
Oh, shit. Woo! Oh, fire don't hurt him, huh? He's a... Oh, yeah. All right, we'll just slice and dice. I kill myself.
I must have the record for zombie killing. Wish I kept score.
All right. a bitch. I'm tired of your ass. Didn't want to have to do that. You made me do it. Flashlight. Ah, son of a bitch. Thought I could outrun him. I was wrong. Yeah.
Hello? Emma?
Where'd you go, girl? Coming for you. Chop him in half. I don't know if this is the right weapon you're using in here. You guys in here?
Oh, you're here.
Yeah, told you.
Yep, tried the house, but Andrea said you'd rushed off.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We have to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
Hey, Patton, it's Amy, open up.
Over to you.
Hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere! Ms. Jones.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tapon.
Tapon?
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
What?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. Just needs a pilot.
Oh, no. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool.
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah. I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
Oh, Lord.
We are going to die in a fireball.
He won't let us down.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Oh.
Ancient history. It's time for you to be the star.
They left me already.
Everyone okay? Sorry about what
here. Take all the stuff real quick. Of course that's locked. Don't need it.
Hollywood, everyone wants to use you. Or if they don't, they
check out the quarantine. Oh, see, he got it. No problem. No problem at all.
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
Yes!
After. Me.
Where's he coughing?
Be my guest.
Oh shit. Don't get your fingers caught.
Find another way around.
Oh.
Take your best shot. I'm ready. Oh, fuck it.
No. Fired. Alrighty.
Awesome. More pressure juggling.
Warning. Better pressure too high. Shit. What you guys? Oh, what am I stuck on? Oh. There we go. Bitch. Go away. Jesus.
That was a cinch.
Easy. Sort of.
1 minute they were being evacuated, the next they were trapped.
Oh, shit. Poison. Not poison. Yeah, give me that stuff. Oh. Some bitch. Dead body. Protein bar. Don't get up. Oh, shit. Oops. Dead lady. Oh, shit. Knew it hurt something. Don't move. It's easier just to shoot them. I really don't use my guns enough at all. Oh, there's some flamers in there. Stay down. Don't worry about it. There we go. Much easier. A lot of aerosol in here.
Hello? Emma? Patton? Sam, even? Damn.
There we go. Worried Mohawk guy's gonna show up. Well, that's not fair. Ow! Stop it! Stop it! You have empty skill slots. I do? Oh shit. There's no stopping you attacks to knock down zombies. You get a minor boost damage from scalpel to sledgehammer. Maim a zombie for a moderate damage boost. So they're fury mode. You may zombies leave path of destruction. Overhead smash attacks. Took you long enough, Jesus. All right. They didn't go that way. Cobwebs. Please no spiders. Want some more aerosol? Am I being chased? Oh, yes. When is zombies gonna come out of the vents and shit? Bitch.
You, buddy. Don't mess with ants.
Oh, blade arms. I needed those. Should be okay.
Those guys will be fine. Sam can handle himself.
Yeah. A lot of aerosol. Holy bananas. Almost got me. What was that? It's locked anyways. Where's a leg? and an arm. Come on, fire. Where you guys at?
So many of them. Massed down here. In the dark.
Don't come up. Burn, bitch. I'm stuck. Is it following me or no? Die! Where's the screamer? Use my guns. F it, dude. I don't use them. Why is that? Why not? No, needed to kill him anyways, I guess. Anybody else? Oh, there's whatever. He can live. Okay. Don't get up, bitch. Do I not want to go here? No, we got one of those.
Adjective. Of, relating to, or inhabiting the underworld. From the Greek root meaning earth.
Nice. There we go. Where the fuck am I going? There we go. Stay down. Water. More water. Can of cola. Stay down. Where the hell do these guys go?
Hey! Guys!
I don't think I can get over there. Head deeper into the metro.
Sure thing. You're doing great.
And bip.
Was Emma actually enjoying this?
There we go. Thank you. Ah, oh, he's immune. Asshole. There we go. Where are we going? Can't go that way. Give me something good. Whatever. No, fuck! Son of a bitch!
Oh, better focus on my own problems.
F off. Go down, fool. I got time for you guys. I gotta go save Emma. Can I grab that? Okay. Oh. Can we turn that off somehow? Okay, it's juicy in here. Oh, you got it. You got me down. More aerosol. What? Off. Nothing. Well, here's some. Grab it. This gotta look directly at the damn thing. Since when did I ever start needing scraps again? Nice.
Hey guys, anyone there? Please say you're okay.
Hey, it's Emma. Patton's got us into a side tunnel, and so far it's clear.
Don't know what that did.
Shot through to Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
Don't worry about me. I'm zombie-proof. Just get there in one piece.
Be careful.
Be careful. That's what she says. Be careful.
These big CDC hatches need power, and that one looks dead.
Of course. Oh shit. Stop screaming. Damn it, I missed. Stop. Still, what a live one. Fuck. Go away.
Break.
Mine. How do I get over there? Yeah. Shit.
Hooray for me.
I took your power away. How's it still? Oh, shit. There we go. Probably hurt a lot. There we go. Shit.
Basic toaster in the bath, but turned up to 11.
Yes. There we go.
Ta-da.
Hardcore parkour.
Exit energized. Oh, and here come my fans. Of course.
No. Leave me alone. Just the two of them? Nope, there's another. He just wasn't a runner. Oh, hey! That's not good. Not good at all. Yes, drinks. Are any of you electric guys? There we go. Yeah, sit. Stay in the toilet. Did I shoot you over? Don't want it. I can sell it. Take a drink and eat a protein bar. I don't want to throw electricity because I'm standing in water. There we go. Give me that, some bitch. Oh! Found a toilet. Stop crawling. Like, I feel like I should be looking around. It's taking a long time to get through here, though. Oh, shit. They didn't go that way, did they?
Ugh. This living meat is everything. Wait. All meat's living. And it's already every...
Yes!
Oh,
I will take the train to Hollywood Boulevard. Yellow? Emma? You there?
We're good. Patton thinks we're nearly there. You?
I'm going to take the train.
A train? Can you drive one?
Yeah, yeah. Drive them? I'll figure it out. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
It's moving.
So I guess you just turn everything on and see what happens.
Kill them all. Oh shit. They'll be running up on me. Boom. No, you're still alive. What was that? Oh, shit. Die, fatso. Alright. There we go. Is that it? Oh. That's not it. That was not it. There we go. Damn it. You almost got me. It's easier when they blow up. What are you running up on? Oh, it's a fire one. Yep, immune. Immune to that. Alright, we'll fix this. Alright, Tubby. And do it again. Shit. Oh shit. Alrighty. We're in a little bit of trouble. Good thing. Here, enjoy that. That should lighten it up a little bit, right? Just go away. He's immune. That's what I want. Double tap. Cocksuckers. It's cake. One worried I told. This way. Wasn't worried at all. Why? Travel to the hope. Yes, absolutely. Yes, I will require a seat in the dining car. How did my train get all. Travel to. No, we don't want to go that way.
Hey, guys. I made it to Hollywood in style. Feet up. Not much of a view from the windows, but.
Guys?
Hello?
Uh-oh. We lost comps.
Positive thoughts, Ames. They'll make it.
Lost comps, guys. Of course it is. Ow! Come on, bitch.
Door's barricaded from inside. But I can just see a net.
There we go. That got it. Don't need that. Is there a valve anywhere? Oh. Got it. What are you tripping out for? What was that noise? Come on, water. Ow. All right, how do you get out of the damn subway? Tired of being in the subway.
Out of juice.
Of course it needs power. God damn it. No. Trap.
That's what I'm talking about.
All right. How do I turn? Where's power? Power. Follow this. Here we go. What the fuck is that noise? Zombies nearby. Alright. I don't even remember turning power on. Okay.
Needs power.
What the hell? I hear power.
No power.
Yeah. Didn't I see water somewhere? Ow. That should do it. Money. Go away. beat your asses. And steal all your luggage. Oh shit! There's one still alive. You hear that? I knew I heard one. There, amen. F off. Oh, is there a spitter? There we go. He still got me. Frickin' assholes. How far do you have to go? Get out of these stupid exits. It's so bright.
Hey, you made it. Tough trip.
No
time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Let's find this helicopter and get going.
No power. Go under.
Moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through.
Now she's gonna die. I feel like she's gonna die.
Come on. Let's do it together. Dude.
Just trying to help a brother up.
Yeah. Oh, it's super bright.
Zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Dr. Reuben Reeds. Asshole played me into doing all this stuff for him, saying it was for a cure. Turned out he started the outbreak.
What?
What?
Every fucking time!
I was so dumb. Now he's in some lab here doing fucking what. As soon as we're out of here, we'll tell the army and they can napalm his ass.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh?
What's wrong with Sam?
The movies show us how we could be. if we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam!
Get away from him.
Coming up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
No. I'm staying here. Must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Don't bite her head.
Emma. Been here before. I'm sorry, but we can't risk letting him.
Shh. I know.
You're right. I can't run from this. It's not my style anyway. I'll stop Reed.
Yeah. Now that's a Hollywood ending. Back in the nick of time.
Don't leave without me. And watch out for the sniper.
Sniper?
Hey. I believe in you.
Not a middle finger.
But you don't know what I am.
Okay, Dr. Reed. You and I have a non-routine appointment.
All right, so we're gonna end this one here. As always, I hope you guys are enjoying Dead Island 2, and leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and check you later. Peace.